What's up, YouTube? CliffBeats, no script, off the rip. We're back with some more Meatloaf, guys. It's been a while. I told you guys, subscribe, like, comment, all that good stuff. I can see in my analytics you guys want more Meatloaf. We got Life is a Lemon and I Want My Money Back. If you're new to my channel, please do me a favor. Please go to Meatloaf's channel. Please go throw him a like. Please go subscribe. I know he has parted ways with us and stuff like that, but I guarantee someone is in control of his channel and he does benefit or his family benefits in some way. So please make sure to go for the artist, like a like, go subscribe. That is the most important part of this video if you can. I'd love to have you. I'd love to have you subscribe and watch content with me. If you have any requests, this is such a badass fucking, is this an album cover? This is such a badass album cover. If you have any requests, please subscribe, comment down below, let me know what it is. It shows up my analytics and lets me know what you guys want more. Do not forget my Discord is now open. You're more than welcome to hang out with the family, share your artwork, your own work, music-wise, and stuff like that. We're just an open community that gets to talk, and it's all for free. All for free, come hang out, and we're jumping in. So let's go. I've never heard this. I'm walking into this blind. Sounds a little familiar. Something going wrong, it's the only guarantee that's what this is all about. I mean, that's true.
Guarantee, that's what this is all about. It's a never-ending attack. If a thing's a lie, and that's a fact. Life is a lemon.
Do it. Leaves a stain on your clothes and no detergent gets it. I love the lyrics, man.
We're only slipping through the cracks. And the movie's over, fade to black. Life is a lemon and I want my money back.
I want my money back.
Come on.
It's tattered and it's frayed.
That's crazy showing you it's effective, but it's this, it's that. That's crazy.
They forgot the warranty.
Forgot the warranty? That line right there about school is one of the realest things I've heard in a long time, man.
It's effective. It's a patent on useless land. It's effective. It's a crop and then you die.
What? Where did that come from? Your future. You can shove it up your ass. I'm sorry. Can you imagine this live? It's a never-ending attack. Everything's alive, that's a fact. Life is a lemon, and I want my money back. And we're always slipping through the cracks. What? Listen to this here now. You a solo? This is amazing. So much going on at once. Yo, there's so much going on at once right now with the guitars. My head is about to explode. That's insane. That is insane. That's the legend, Meatloaf, right there, man. My ears are sweating. Life is a lemon and I want my money back. Hell of a title, too, man. You know, I just like Meatloaf so much because he's just so different. Like, I feel like I'm stepping into a time machine going back into, like, the 80s. You know what I'm saying? And it's a different time period where music was just so creative. And what he's doing, too, is just everything that I've heard from him so far. I love the lyrics. He says some outlandish stuff sometimes, or he'll have these songs with these crazy concepts that I absolutely fucking love, man. Very creative. I love the artistry. I love how there were just solos going off on both my eardrums at the same time. When you're wearing headphones, you have one going off on this ear and the other one going off on this ear. Then you hear the drum in the background. It's just all happening so fast, man. I thought my head was going to fucking explode. But this is an amazing song, guys. Thank you so much for the request. I appreciate it. If you want more Meatloaf on this channel, it's easy. Just subscribe, comment down below. It shows up my analytics. Lets me know that you guys want more. That's the only way that I know, is if you keep subscribing and asking. But yeah, no matter what, go show love to the artist. Like I said, RIP, but I know that at least someone smart ass can be like, he's dead, so it doesn't matter. I'll be like, no, well, somebody's in control of his channel, and I'm sure they benefit somehow. Please go show love. Go like, go subscribe. It takes 1 second to do, and let me know what's next. I really love the lyrics. I love the comparisons about, like, all these things, like, you know, it's effective. And, like, things that are wrong with it. And shove the future, shove it up your ass. I was like, what? What about my future? Shove it up my ass. What? That's the shit I like, though. I love lyricism, guys. I'm a songwriter for hip-hop. You know, that's what I enjoy. So if you notice, I'm really paying attention to lyrics more than anything. Not that it's the most important part of every song, but I'm saying, like, especially in the 80s, it was not. But I personally enjoy lyrics because that's what I grew up studying. So I'm fully focused on that. But I love it. Like I said, I was going to say the song structure, but there's not. It's like it's Meatloaf's own song structure. It's his own thing that he has going on. So it's just you don't know what you're going to get. And that's what I love the most. It's so outlandish. It's an 8-minute song. And I think like 2 minutes, 3 minutes of it was solos. It was amazing. No bridge out, nothing. It was just solos. It's great. I love it. On to the next one. Let me know what it is. Like I said, my Discord is up and running. I don't know why I keep doing this. It is up and running. You're more than welcome to come hang out with us, join the family, get to talk, hang out for free. It's all free. I don't charge anybody anything. If you are going through addiction, PTSD, anxiety, panic attacks, anything else like that, please reach out to me. My Instagram's in the description down below, 24/7. I leave myself open to you because I would not be here without you or amazing artists like Meatloaf or any other artist on this platform that allows me to react. I know that, guys. I would not be here without you, and I'm forever grateful. So if you need me, just reach out. It's the least I can do is to be here for you. I can't solve all your problems, but if you just need someone to talk to, please hit me up. It's on to the next one. Let me know what it is. Comment down below. I'll see you guys there. Have a wonderful week/weekend. CliffBeats up. Man, what a legend.